Good evening, everyone. Thank you for coming tonight. I have a couple of housekeeping items I'd like to pass on. First of all, after the performance, which lasts about 45, 50 minutes, I would like everyone to give our students a chance to go back to their classrooms, and then parents, if you could pick them up in their classrooms. Also, especially third, fourth, and fifth grade parents, or anyone for that matter, if you could help us fold the chairs and just set them off to the side, that would be much appreciated. This program is very special. In all the districts I've been at, I really believe that the band and music programs here at Gossel are second to none. And I just really appreciate Mr. Unruh, Mrs. Brubaker, Mr. Taylor. We didn't let Mr. Taylor come tonight, but those three do an outstanding job. And I'm super excited to meet some of Mr. Unruh's friends that he brought. I'm sure he'll talk about that a little bit later, but before we get started, can we just give our music and band leaders a round of applause, please? Last spring, our fifth graders, who were fourth graders of Mrs. Fish, they chose a theme, and the theme is kind of loosely based on the movie Up, but it has to do with rising up. And after you leave tonight, you're just in for a treat because this morning's performance was excellent, and the adventure of rising up through the hard times of life is so embodied in our students here, and very happy to get to hear this program again. One more announcement. I don't know if Fern Bartle is here tonight, but I again want to recognize her. Is Fern here? Well, she was here this morning, and I just want to give kudos to her for her artwork behind us, this new mural that encapsulates our theme, but all throughout the school is some of her paintings and artwork, and we really appreciate that. And finally, just want to announce that tomorrow school will start at their normal time.
Special treat in that our kids also are a Dixieland band. So let's see, we have clarinets. If you're a clarinet player, show us how that looks. Lots of clarinet players. Need a lot of clarinets always. If you're a trombone player, show us what that looks like. Nice. Yeah, kindergarten trombone players. If you're a trumpet player, show us what that looks like. Uh-oh, Mr. Andre, it's up to you. He'll do it when we get there. We have some drum players. Who are our drummers? First grade drummers, yep, that's about the right amount. And we have some double bass players. Yeah, Maddie, there you go. All right.
You never know. Well, this will be kind of fun. We're going to do our first song is Up, Up, Up. Fits so perfectly into our theme of rising up. It speaks of all things that might happen if a kid got up in a hot air balloon. Sounds pretty fun. We're also going to have fun with some bluegrass musicians that I brought along, a couple of my friends. Matthew Graber is going to play banjo, and Tim Regeer is going to play upright bass. We play in a band called the Flannelbacks, and this, I think, will be a lot of fun.
Riding west down by the river is a blast. But if I have my way,
In 1996, the United States hosted the Summer Olympics in Atlanta, and if you were watching that opening ceremonies, was it opening or closing? I don't remember. I think it was the opening ceremonies. Gloria Estefan sang this song, Reach, and we are placed at different levels on the stage in kind of this cool way to show us at different parts of our journey as we reach up for our dreams.
Thank you.
bet a lot of you are going to know this next song from The Sound of Music called Do Re Mi. And we're going to get you involved just a little bit. We have four leaders from the fourth grade up here. Gage, Dakota, Aubrey, and Vance are going to help lead you all in joining us in a short bit of this song. They're going to teach you three hand signs that go with Do, Re, and Mi that you're going to see all the kids doing. So these four are going to lead you in knowing what the three hand signs are for each of those words. So we're going to show you what Do would look like. This is Do, and then Re, then Mi. All of you try it with us. Go. Do, Re, and Mi. And they'll make it really clear when it's your turn.
Let's start at the very beginning, a very good place to start. When you read
you're all here tonight. I'm seeing a lot of you that were here this morning as well. That's a lot of fun. Thank you for your support of the school. I'd like to say thank you to Mr. Bowden for live streaming this evening and this morning. If you know someone who couldn't catch the performance, they can always go to our school's YouTube page and find it later. It goes right up there after our performance is done. Also want to say thanks to Mr. Crawford for his leadership at the school, all the classroom teachers, parents, support staff have to work around schedule changes with our program practice, and we're all working together, and it feels like a great team to be a part of. And like Mr. Crawford said, Fern Bartle did an amazing job with our backdrop, and we're so thankful, and also to PTO for helping to make that possible monetarily. Parents, grandparents, the song Up, Up, Up that we sang is a really great children's book. It's an actual book. That would be a great one to put on your list sometime. The illustrations are wonderful, and I think it maybe even comes with a CD in that. So we've got a couple more for you. This song's from Greece, and it's just plain fun. You might catch yourself singing and moving along like you did back in the day. Say also that Mrs. Brubaker was really the architect of everything you've seen tonight, with me being gone on paternity leave for quite a few of these weeks at the beginning of January and early February. And Mrs. Brubaker really has put this all together, so I want to show a lot of appreciation to her for that. Okay, we're going to end with a reprise Up, Up, Up and bring back the band. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Drive safe. Have a great rest of your week.